Close your second eyes and let go from the chin-up and the spine in the beginning. Roll the straight line between the thumbs and the breathing. Reach your body. And the hand is coming down through the breathing space. Neck and spine. Reach to the bottom. And the arms still going down, and the bottom, and down to the ground. Use the imagination and the practical response. The mind is finally reaching the very center of the Don't stay trying to take it over here. I try to see the sun. You are in the eye of the wild open to all the blessings. Watching this line and observe the sensation. Very simple but big step into a very different state of mind. You are very comfortable and chakra is open. And the breath in your mind is now dropping off through the breath and when you are by one. You might feel lighter and lighter. You might feel your consciousness is lighter and lighter. Or you might feel your listening. More mind circling. More tension. Whatever you felt, observe the listening. You might have noticed that I use time for discussion and supervision. Now, bring your consciousness onto your breathing. A tiny amount of air coming in and out through your nostrils. Always. You continue to stop controlling just for the breathing. Why you go back and play out again? But that's why you might feel limitation on the way around the chakra. Heaviness, pain, tension. And so that is actually. So you feel more relaxed, more peaceful, even conscious, if not ready to do. Well, can you inhale up to the other side? And exhale to the side of the body. Slowly, gently inhale to the side of the body. And exhale. Let's do this thing. And if you like, you can do a little bit for you can inhale from the right side of the muscles to the side of the eye and exhale to from left side. And the next from left side and to six side. Do it. If you are familiar with the yoga, you can definitely try focus on the sound of the whole body. So, it might help you to focus on the right hand easier. Let's go back to the library and relax. We come to the stage where we are marching to the stage. So this is a question that is for one of the prayer based on the personal input. So today, let's start by feeling heaviness. Some part of your body. Your mind, wherever, find yes, and heaviness, what pain, what stiffness, or wherever you are feeling about. everything I say, all going to happen in your courtyard, or your body is full of love and light. And the peacock can still do anything in your body, like the garden, which is the you are worrying about the children's children, relationships, financial situation. You are thinking to everybody to help me come in for just a really pick up life of compassion. Trying to do a happiness in your body and be respected. I'll get to that thought. So this thought is about not to cry to comments, instead, this is healing. We tend to jump onto ourselves whenever we see, whenever we see, whenever we are bothered about peace. So don't try to manage this, instead, try to see. While our minds are so individual, because we are alive and we just find it. So, what do we have? We want to learn from a feeling. Why do we have to learn from a feeling? If we feel love, we find the truth. We find that we do. Sounds a good and it doesn't work for us, but the district is going to be doing with the family. Let's stop analysis and start to feel it. Let's be honest. Yes, we are scared of death. Scared of sickness. Scared of being abandoned. Scared of being isolated. Being lonely. To be honest with God, or abandoned by God. Scared of sorrow. I believe for you, you have come to a place of this very healthy, divine showing. And I believe for you that into a dark room. You are glowing with outside, but you cannot reach. Your success is outside, you cannot reach. You are happiness. You are passion. You are beauty. You are love. Everything is outside, and we can believe it. Because you are in the very dark room, alone, and tied up by heavy torment. Let's be honest. This is what we feel usually. Okay, but it could be a very difficult thing. Yes, I know. Beautifully, traveling around the Brazilian. It comes to me. I want to do it. My father with my own politics. I know I'm good. I know I can use the good God given. But right now, I cannot. Because I'm here in the dark. Don't analyze, don't blame us anymore, don't blame us to yourself. This is the situation we are in. But now we can choose a great point because at least we know the situation that the situation is. We finally understand where we are, where we are. You see what we are doing. Well, you study reading, and you see you are in the dark. Yes, study reading in the dark. You see you don't have any freedom. Well, it is not so you don't have any freedom because you are in the dark. And if you can be free from this. And give this dark room your wisdom, your glory, your happiness, your success, your freedom, they are waiting for you. This is a situation. It's clear. And the other thing, we already found the reason, the fact that we cannot believe ourselves that we can be the best of ourselves, because we can't be the best. So, there is only one way. Ask Holy Spirit to unlock and uncover these chains.
and I'm choosing to believe. So please help me. So I call you to your mind and overflow what the Holy Spirit does. Can I listen? Your body is now free. Your hands are not gentle. Your shoulders are big for work, it's not softening. And your knees are clean. Feet are clean. Your joints are clean. And your spirit and three joints in the stomach. And your back approach the door and the stomach hole. Door is now open. Automatically. And the use is a habit. So two breaths for you. But slowly, slowly, you can walk to the door, exit. Last maybe you have to close your eyes because two breaths. So, slowly, slowly, you are entering the light, entering the freedom. And you are in the light. So, from now, what you can see is the result of your decision. Result of your action. Let me tell you one more time. From now on, whatever you perceive, they are the result and the reflection of your mind decision. You get your bending egoistic darkness and you enter creation freedom. So stand for the chance and the fear to your right around you. And open up your inner eye. And see around. Creation freedom promises your own. There is no obstacle here. There is nothing to stop you. That is no talent. No such thing is just. That could be your effort. No such thing is just. Your failure is your best. No such thing is just here. Nothing doesn't mean. Creation of freedom promises my own. This is the mountain of this world. From Christian mindfulness, from tuberculosis, cures them in the end. We don't need to go back to the darkness anymore. And if you see the darkness again, you can begin questioning for the voice. Just as Holy Spirit. And come out from the darkness. So, thank you for everything that I want to do from the beginning. Your body is a priority. And if you don't feel this, just a little bit more of a little don't worry, it's just a child of the past. You are the one, it's great. And hold for you in the physical dimensions. Your perfume from the moon. Thank you very much for coming.